What's going on, my friends? This is Legacy Storm playing more Last of Us 2. In the last episode, we ran into Manny, and he got his head blown off. So, one less wolf to deal with. Alright, now we are on the island trying to rescue Lev. So, let's move on.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Hope
are
not.
You sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
All right. Whoops. I'll take that. Definitely. Idaho.
Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Just say you saved my life.
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
Hmm. May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Thank you.
craft arrows. That's great.
Can't be.
You better run.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close.
That's a freaking good ass shot, is what I did.
Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
You're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
What if I smell like McDonald's?
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Spread out. Track them down.
Find them.
Don't see anything.
Damn it.
Well, nothing here.
Hmm.
track.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Damn.
They'll see us. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
To her. I was trying to make her understand. Well, she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Thank you.
should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far is Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Your arm. I was fine. You're just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Inside, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, they're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
We need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
This way.
Got one!
Yara!
Stand down.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Alright, well that's gonna do it for me for now. Hope you enjoyed and hope you'll come back for more. Stay tuned, Storm Nation. Until next time, I shall return to the shadows. We'll be back for the next video. I'm Legacy Storm signing off. Goodbye, everybody.